To a CBS 46 News exclusive, a big shakeup on the Atlanta Pride Committee. The chairman is out. Sean Cox resigned after a failed attempt to oust the parade's executive director. Well, tonight we've learned the Pride Committee will consult with law enforcement and legal counsel. They allege Cox may have unlawfully shared confidential information.